Okay. Well, thanks.
Just grab that tech and plant the virus. Should be a cinch.
They don't have places like this in Aquila, that's for sure.
Okay. Oops. I got stuck on that. Miguel? Miguel,
I'm going to the Astral Labs tomorrow night.
Hey, velocity is pretty great. Do you think you can do me a favor and grab me a red? I want to try every color in the set.
I talked to him before, right? You're going to try every color of velocity?
Well, okay, I'm not going to drink the whole bottle, just a handful of sips. I think altogether I'm aiming for 3. But I'm a lightweight, so for me that's basically a full bender.
Huh. Is this a quest? I can grab a velocity red for you.
Great. I'll be here.
Where'd you meet your drinking buddy?
I was at the bar trying to muster up the nerve to order a drink. But I was paralyzed by the choices. I was just about to give up and turn around when my friend here slid up to the stool next to me and ordered 2 velocities. One for him and one for me. And from there, an unlikely friendship was born.
How do you like velocity?
My friend wasn't kidding. It comes on you real fast. I was not expecting that rush. But this is a good warm-up act. If I'm not dead in 12 hours, I'll be ready for the main event.
The main event?
Mm-hmm. See you around.
The strikers are upstairs, so we better be on our best behavior.
If he survives tonight, he's ready for the big leagues.
I don't know his name. Why are you helping Miguel?
I just have a thing for lost causes, and Miguel is for sure one of those. Fashion-wise, he's like if smooth jazz made love to a sweater vest. As Neon's self-appointed magistrate of style, I felt like I had a duty to scoop this man up and unearth his inner swag.
Okay. You hang out here often?
I'm a free spirit, yo. A wanderer. I go wherever the wave takes me. But if there's 2 places I vibe with most, it's the bars and the market. Aurora's my mistress, but fashion's my heart, so I'm always checking in on the latest trends.
What got you into fashion?
When I was a kid, my parents used to dress me in these old man sweatsuits because it was all we could afford. But even then, my sense of style was always there, deep in the marrow, you know? It got so bad, I started cutting up my clothes to make my own. When I finally could afford some new threads, it was like meeting my soulmate in person after a decade of loving her from afar.
Is Neon known for its fashion?
Think so. I know people say the trends here are manufactured. Just more megacorp technorati bullshit putting commercials in the sky. But the corps can put up 1,000 billboards, and they still won't define what lights up the street. We do.
Okay. Technically, you never told me his name, so I can't see you asking this.
Peace!
Peace out. Unlocked elsewhere. All right, so we can go back here.
Howdy.
Howdy. Got some books here. Stolen artwork.
Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk.
I'm not gonna sell stolen artwork. Trauma. mean, imagine going in a bathroom and there's a trauma kit. Trauma pack there, like. Like, entertainment area? The big score evidence.
Pour me a velocity, dummy. I think we're in luck.
Estelle, you found a buyer. And in less than a week, I'm impressed.
There's just one teeny little catch, though.
Whenever there's a catch with you, it ends up costing me money.
Before you give me the guillotine, hear me out. The buyer wants the merch, but they want it tomorrow night.
And there it is. Do you have any idea what it will cost to get that many crates out of Xenofresh by tomorrow? No, not this time.
What if I told you they wanted 15 cases this time? At full price.
What about your comrades at the Crimson Fleet? Won't they want a taste? I'd hate to lose half of our profits.
You just worry about the shipment. I'll handle the fleet.
All right, Estelle. You have a deal. Here's your drink.
You're a doll, dummy. Cheers.
Huh. So it says it's an insurance recording. Return evidence to Lieutenant Toft. Burden of proof. Right, okay. I've been tasked by Lieutenant Julian Toft on UC Vigilance to find and bring back any evidence pertaining to Crimson Fleet related to illegal activities. Audio logs and text logs would be especially helpful in bringing them to justice. So I found one. Wasn't sure who the evidence would be for. I was like, well, either it's to the Crimson Fleet themselves, or it's to the UC, or it's to security. Good night.
This place is like my second home.
That sounds sad.
Madame.
Why is she walking?
Sauvages.
These people are
nice.
Incredibly blitzed. Astral Lounge got you down. I don't think I went in here. I don't have a notepad, so. What's that? Oh, another notepad. Warehouse 4 again. Alright, we've been over here. So, yeah, I know one place we can go is Euphorica, if I can find it. Warehouse 1. We've been in 1. And 4. Oof. Hi.
Hey, no funny stuff with that boost pack. Not enough flight traffic as it is.
A friend of mine bought this ship. It's literally called the Narcissus. So,
yeah, I fell on you.
I definitely think it's a vanity purchase.
Alright, what else? What else? Alright, so... Right, if we can find Euphorica this way, we'll talk to Warlord. I'm not sure if there's anything else to see other than Euphorica at this point. But they said it was... They said it was also here. Oh, there's that lady who walks like a crab. Close. It's behind this crap somewhere. Oh, the elevator. I forgot about that. Oh, it goes to Underbelly. I don't want to go there yet. Upper platform. Okay. I'm back over here. Is that it? I mean, I thought you fork was here. Crab lady. Hmm? You're a crab lady. There's a... It wasn't even the same one. Well, she's fixed now. It's alright.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. Bad part of town, buddy.
What?
I'm gonna do you a favor. Head back to Bayou Plaza before the disciples get you.
Who are the disciples?
A gang. Worst gang there is. They'll stab you for kicks, taking bets on how long you squeal before you bleed out.
That's what Sioka's
worse. That's not a hyper whatchamacallit. They seriously did that. Poor Ted.
They killed Ted? Bastards. I think I can handle myself.
Hey, it's your ass, not mine, on the line. Whole area's gone to hell. Mm. Us crate rats used to think the Ebbside strikers were awful, with all the muggings and shakedowns, but... Now that they're on the ropes. Kinda wish they weren't just holed up in Madame Savage's. Streets are getting bad. Real bad.
Hmm. So these strikers are better?
I mean, yeah, they'll rob you blind, but at least they let you live. They're bad news. But compared to disciples, positive angels.
Hmm. Alright, that's good to know.
Sure. Sure. So, for being so helpful, chance for a donation. Come on, might be saving my life. What with the disciples and all. They have a heart.
I knew you had an angle. Not this time, mister.
Can't blame a fellow for trying, right?
She disliked. I'm not giving him 1,000 credits.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bad part of town, buddy.
Oh, he starts to spiel over.
Do you a favor. Head back to...
No.
Hey, Jorat. Us crate rats. Kinda wished it.
Got to know.
Sure.
I didn't know we had to go through all this again.
So, what with the disciple? Can't blame a fellow for me.
At least she didn't dislike it again. So, I'm not completely sure.
Is there a type of weapon Combatech don't make?
I don't know what kind of weapons they do make. I guess you think they make everything. See, is it... See, because it kind of looks like it's telling us, but it's not really telling us to go through the door. I don't think so. We might have to get some altitude here. Tell us to go higher. Oh Lord. It's helpful because I obviously missed something. Can I? No, not really. Fall that far. What the hell happened? Okay, now we gotta get down. Oh, I see. I have not been down there. Okay, let's take these stairs. Stuff's in the way. Oh, okay. Oh, this is where I was before. Magic arrows. Curious. Something like that fenced in area. Oops. Not sure if that's anything worth looking at or not.
Chunks, come into the enchused. Yeah. Your
chunks.
Please choose your chunks.
Thanks for choosing chunks. Which chunks would you like today?
What exactly are chunks made of?
Honestly, you're probably better off not thinking about it.
I believe it. Okay. Well, I don't need any. Be going that way.
So what do you say?
Oh, there's Euphorica. Okay. And that's back to the plaza.
Rather be doing this than getting mixed up with the gangs.
Is he like peeking through the window?
There's a huge difference.
168 credits.
And carrying too much.
Squall. You weren't even in there with me.
Too bad I can't squeeze any more aura from these fish.
You like wring out the fish?
One more time, I think I'm going to lose it.
Tired of fish, huh? Midnight delight? I got a midnight delight. That is. I heard a computer open. I swear these things just unfold themselves even if you're like there's a wall between. Excuse me. God, you people.
I'd be making a fortune if they let us fish for Gaza Pass.
So I figure out there's a computer there. Or maybe that? I don't know.
Can you believe Xenofresh charges us a licensing fee to fish near Neon?
Citizens. Like they're waiting for someone to show up. Well, it's not me. Almost with the fence, you can just walk around. Coochie Market? Oh wait, no. It says Neon Core. No. Oh, that's the morgue. Okay. That's right. There's two districts in one. If you just run from Trade Tower to Ryujin Industries building, you end up running through two districts. See where I'm going. Up in the clouds here. Whoa. Credits. 57, I think. That's why I keep looking around, finding random stuff. That's all that's up here, huh? Like for a second, I can't see where I'm going. I want a lot of things. Warehouse 3, okay. Need to find two next. Right? I found one and four before. Could be just completely empty like the other one. The other one had one staircase. One set of stairs, whatever. Are these warheads? Industrial workbench. Oh, there's nothing in here.
Oh, that jump looked painful. Not doing that.
It's alright. I'm a professional. Alright. For some air to come back. The other warehouse. Oops. How's it going?
Sorry, can't talk.
I know, you're so busy, aren't you? Warehouse 2? So I think we were 1 and 4, and we just went to 3, and this is 2. So maybe now we've seen them all? Water.
Oh, for God's sake. Drop some of that rubbish already.
It's water. I know, you're trembling with fear. I'll let you off the hook this time. Disciple slate. Ooh. Speak to Briggs. Meet the Ebbside strikers. Modified advanced mag shot. Not sure what that is. Consolidated shipping tracker. Shipper of record, core kinetics, invoice, 3 crates of military arms and armament, 1 crate of documentation and ammunition. Destination, shipping container RX-15-3, neon. Delivery status, you known. We have tracked your container to Ebbside Warehouse, designated EG-1. It will unfortunately take us at least 2 weeks to get your shipment due to external factors. Thank you for your patience. 2 weeks. Ebbside is considered a hostile war zone by our insurer. A full combat team must accompany the delivery agents. Huh. So yes, I'm glad I, like, look around and find this stuff. 2 weeks. 2 weeks. Solid stuff there. Oh, there's uranium in there. Oops. Fell right off instead. I got it, right? I think I got it. Yeah, there's nothing in there now. Very unrealistic that we could just grab it out of there like that. Okay, stop that. Let me stay on here. Helium 3. I wish I could stand on these shelves. Oh, hold on a second. Can't access that this way. Extremely annoying. I got it. Oh, wait. Tetrafluorides? Gas. Helium 3. Interesting. Okay. How am I overweight now? More. Not too crazy yet. Oh, they broke it. What's that? Did I get that one?
Bothering to carry all that junk.
I warned you. Oh, Kate, I didn't even realize this. Oh, there's nothing in there. Okay.